Hi, I'm Gaurav. I just bought this house.
I like the simplicity of Gaurav. I like how clear-headed and single-minded, happy, calm, ekdum ladka hai.
I like Gaurav. I really like his character because I actually find him very funny.
He wants simple pleasures in life. He wants to have a good house, good food, a girlfriend that eventually will become his wife and have kids.
There's a lot of people out there, Indians in America, for example, in the IT industry who would identify with that character. He's like the happy, settled, content guy.
The things that he does unknowingly, you know, as a person, you know, like he exchanges his Maserati for, you know, a minivan.
तेरी पूरी जिंदगी ना रिवर्स में चल रही है घर खरीद लिया मिनी वैन खरीद लिया सिर्फ लड़की का वांदा है
He's a typical NRI, except most of the NRIs, the monotony gets to them after a while. But he is loving the monotony.
He has an obsessive compulsive disorder in terms of organizing things. He's very organized. He likes neat things. So yeah, he gets pleasure out of that. A lot of humor comes out of that. When somebody wants such simple, simple things in life, whether he wants to cook, whether he wants to have a perfect house, you know, a home theater, a grill, a washing machine, he loves to do all those household things, which I find really funny. One thing I would learn from Gaurav is to really cook a meal and clean my house. My mom will be happy.
Ooh, 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 ooh.